these empties here just as soon as we know where they lay. Tired of them jolly and leaving minds on a long hot summer day. For every day of work on the Illinois River, get a half a day off with pay. On a towboat building up barges on a long hot summer day. Last night we
stepping on a leaf. Red bird, stepping on a leaf. Won't you twist your head around and talk some more to me? Rabbit, rabbit, hopping on along. Rabbit, rabbit, hopping on along. Please don't kick no dust upon my little puppy dog. Red bird, stepping on a leaf. Red bird, stepping on a leaf. Twist your head around and talk some more to me. Possum, possum, hanging in a tree. Possum, possum, hanging on a tree. Now when I shake it, possum out, now don't you fall on me. Red bird, stepping on a leaf. Red bird, stepping on a leaf. Won't you twist your head around and talk some more to me? Red bird, stepping on a leaf. Red bird, stepping on a leaf. Now won't you twist your head around and talk some more to me?
Thank you.
Are the cotton fields as white as fresh fallen snow? How high are the corn stalks? How many rows? Tell me all about it, every detail you know. Tell me what it's like to be home. Are the cows still grazing in the field I once fenced? And before I forget it, here's something on the rent. Mom and Dad, don't you worry, I won't be gone long. Just write me what it's like to be home. In this land where we're fighting, the ground's hard and lean. ashamed to admit I miss our pastures of green. The worst kind of homesick is when I'm left all alone. I gotta know what it's like to be home. Land where we're fighting, the ground's hard and lean. I'm not ashamed to admit I miss our pastures of green. The worst kind of homesick is when I'm left all alone. I gotta know what it's like to be home. Write me what it's like to be home.
They just can't be beat. Get that Blue Band coffee and you want some more. Do you grocery shopping at the Cass Walker store?
Say that again, darling.
Do you grocery shopping at the Cass Walker store?
you're from around here. Well, he did sell his groceries. He was quite a character. But anyhow, that was my first start. Then I moved on to Nashville. I started working with the Porter Wagoner Show. And Porter's show was sponsored by the Chattanooga Medicine Company. And, of course, we had to sing theme songs on that, too. In fact, this was one of our theme songs.